Hey guys, it's BBCam46. So today's theme is skincare routine. So anyways, let's get started. So first, I grab a cleansing pad and put it all over my face to wash off that excess makeup. Then once I'm done rubbing some of that makeup remover all over my face, I take some of my Gentle Skin Cleanser, rub, and I put it all in the towel, and then I rub it all over my face to give it that gentle texture. Once you're done with that, all you do is take your Clinique moisturizer, if you have that. You can use any kind of moisturizer. Then you're going to take a small portion of it, put it from cheek to cheek, then from forehead to chin, and then a small portion of it on the tip of your nose. Then just count to five. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then you take it off. And then when you smear it all on, it kind of smells like burritos, so don't be offended. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know I enjoyed making it, so let me know in the comment section down below if you used a Gentle Skin Cleanser or if you used the Clariseal Ultra Rapid Action Pads, because I know they work so great. So anyways, let me know in the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!